Okay, I'm going to have to look at my past episodes. In fact, I think somebody actually warned me about this, but I might have missed it. Apparently, there's supposed to be a glass gemstone in this town. I can't remember if I already picked it up. I probably did, and maybe I sold it, or maybe I used it for something. I don't know. I probably used it for experience points. Apparently, there's only a few of those in the game, and then after that, it's like a 5% drop from Gladius picking it up after battle. There's a few more free ones in the game, but I won't get the next one for a very long time, so that means I won't be able to get the Engine Blade 3 until then, unless Gladius picks one up, but it's like a 5% chance, so I don't know how long it'll be until I get the next one. It's supposed to be on one of these tables or something like that, but I think I might have already picked it up, and maybe I sold it, or maybe I used it in one of my battles for experience points or something. I don't know, but oh well. But it's nighttime now, so let's head to the hotel and get my experience points. Anyway, with this out of the way, let me head back to my favorite restaurant and buy my favorite food buff as of now. I'm pretty sure I'm going to find one much better later on in the game, but as of right now, this is my favorite food buff, and not just because of the hot girl that's making it.
Now that's a meal.
Hello, baby, I'm back.
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today?
Yeah, I'm gonna be coming to see you a lot.
No end of headaches this lot.
Anyway, my hunt rank is at level 3 now, which means I can do these rank 3 hunts. More crocodiles. Hobgoblin. Carbon bagel. That looks pretty good. Guess I'll do this one first. Wait a minute. It's only at nighttime? Fuck you. Do this one first. The day just started. I could take that thing.
This one's especially nasty.
I could look at it and tell that it's going to be weak to ice.
We have a sumptuous selection.
Get this one, of course. This is a really good buff for the beginning of the game.
Excellent choice.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
Make sure to come back hungry.
I'm always hungry for you, baby, yeah. Anyway, guys,
you know what?
I'm just not realizing that there's actually a lot of little side missions I haven't done yet. All these little quests here, and they all give you experience points. See, I haven't done any of these yet. Look at that, 2,000, 2,000. Yeah, this is where your experience points comes from right here, doing all these little side missions here. What did he want again? He used to just drop by for a friend and chat before a friend. Most of these little side missions, I'll probably be doing these off screen, because I don't think that stuff is really worth showing in this blind LP. Otherwise, the LP would be like, what, 200 episodes long?
Iris is truly a caring soul.
Like you? No wonder you get along like wildfire.
We do have much in common, like our tales of picking up after the prince.
Glad I could be of service.
Yeah. Pretty much every hunt in this town is going to be on that beach over there, so that's just very convenient. Can I jump down here? Yeah. Any new items? Anything hiding on these, bridges? Like this way over here? Yeah, I thought there might have been something hiding down here. What we got? Give me. Mine, give me. Ooh, nice. That was worth it. I got a coin. Expense points coin. Alright, so let's go take care of these, crocodiles, shall we? I mean, look, the purpose of a stamina, the purpose of
tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
I mean, look, the purpose of a stamina bar is to prevent you from spamming the whole sprint thing over and over and over again.
Makes me want to take a nap.
So why the hell would they actually include a method that enables you to basically sprint infinitely? Yeah, that, why is that even in the game? I mean, I'm not complaining about it, of course, but doesn't that, like, completely nullify the purpose of putting a stamina bar there in the first place? Alright, these things, ooh, there's a lot of them. Okay, this might be a lot more difficult than I thought because there's so fucking many of them. Oh, this might be a problem. Look at this. That's a lot of enemies. Sea Devil. And they got some really good eyesight, too.
The look of this.
No guts, no glory.
See what we got here. A lot of HP. Weak to guns. Weak to ice. Like all of them. Told they were weak to ice. I only got two. Oh well.
Famous.
See if we can do this without dying.
Remember, they're just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
One shot.
It's time.
See ya! Gladio, do it. Here I am.
They don't seem too strong. I just don't want to get overwhelmed by like five of them at once.
Nice work, Gladio.
That's a lot of enemies.
Gladio!
Well, the hunt does say there's five of them here, so I don't know why I didn't see this coming.
Knocked!
Okay, I was holding the fucking... I was holding the square button and nothing happened. Why didn't I bring in the potions? Why? This is gonna take a while because I don't have any. I don't have any ice spell, so this might take a minute here. This is gonna take a long minute.
Gladio, do it.
Ha. Ha. There's some ice over there, but I gotta kill them first before he actually
Biggie,
gets it.
Look out.
Nothing personal.
Nothing personal. Ooh. Watch out, man. So much shit going on. It's hard to keep up with the actual battle sometimes.
Hey, big guy.
I'm on it.
Nice work, Gladio.
You know, somehow I got a feeling that I really shouldn't be doing this battle. But hell, I'm still alive. Don't overdo it. First aid.
Knocked.
They do that very often. That whole grab me your arm or grab me your leg and trying to bite it off and shit.
Want some?
Gladio, say your prayers.
That's that.
Try this.
Damn, where'd that come from, dude?
Nice work, Gladio.
No, fuck you, this guy. One down. Next.
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
I think Gladio's doing all the work.
Gladio, do it.
Oh, Gladio, I think he's doing all the work.
Your time has come.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yeah, he's doing all the work. Okay, that's two down. Make it three. Fuck you. Still alive.
Knocked. You hold it up?
Yep. Finally.
Apologies.
How are we? Getting by.
Right. All right. I got three fire engines. How'd that happen? Oh,
say your
that's
prayers.
A drop point, but I can't get it in the middle of the battle. Now, I probably can, but I'll die trying to get it, so yeah.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
They may hit very hard, but they're actually kind of slow.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable
yeah,
just
mean, it
being
was,
alive.
It was kind of tough, but... It wasn't too bad. Anyway, there was a fire drop point around somewhere. I couldn't. Why did I see a fire drop thing in the middle of the battle when I was firing another coin? Did I like pick up three fire spells or something while I was fighting? And that fight took all damn day, really? It took me all... I'm talking about the game hours there. I spent a whole game day on that one battle. Oh, well. Anyway, crab cakes.
Always got each other's backs, right?
Targets.
You know it. Last thing I need now.
Thank you.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Hello, Mr. Nice Guy.
You're on fire today. Knew you were completely useless. Yeah. Stay down.
What's that?
Let's go.
Latest picked up a remedy. Okay, good. Yeah, that's going to be very helpful for him getting free items, which might be a good reason to do these easy battles to have Gladius pick up stuff like that. Fossil wood? That looks like a rare item. Don't think I'm going to waste that. 4,000 gear, carbon bagel. And now that that's done...
Allow me to take your order. Here is the local lineup.
Let's take care of this one. Now, this one can only be done at night. And it's at a lower level than those, so I should be able to run through this one pretty easy. But there are five of them. Oh, no. How nice. Souped up versions of the goblins I've already beaten. This is going to be a pain in the ass. Let's do it.
It's in your capable hands.
Damn, goblins always coming out at night, little
Take
fuckers.
Take care out there.
Okay, that food buff's still well on. Let's go to the hunting grounds. Looks like the same spot I fought. Yeah, the same spot I fought those other goblins. So, it's the exact same fight, except that they're stronger. Alright, so it's nighttime now. Let's see if we can take care of this next arsenal of hunts. Let's hope I have a element spell that they actually beat to. Here they come. Show yourselves, little fuckers. Stop hiding in the dark. How much further I gotta go? Probably up here. Only problem with this is I'm so far away from town that the Iron Giants are gonna be out here too. Okay, here we go. It's a total of five of them.
How should we do this?
There they go.
Just
all right.
Do whatever.
Let's see.
Not helpful.
Do you mind?
Pull it together, champ.
Whoa.
No.
Well, here we are.
Had a hard time getting Libra set up here for some reason. Okay, what is the deal with Libra in this game? Sometimes it works instantly, and sometimes it takes like a minute for it to actually pop out. Get back. Scumbags. Okay, for whatever reason, I can't Libra these guys. I wonder why that is. Oh, I gotta leave it now. Alright, so they don't like great swords and fire and whatever those two other things are. Let's see what we got here. Gear, Noxus. They don't like fire, so I keep that on. So you're gonna be fucking them up, of course. Axe of the Conqueror. Now then, let's rumble.
Get back! Get lost!
Whoa! Hey, double teaming is not fair. Don't be late. It's already 5 against 3, you unfair bastards. Come back. Whoa.
Try to hit him from behind.
Got me that time. And then, what the fuck? Enemy stole a couple. Oh, hell no! They steal your fucking items! You bastard!
Nice work, Gladio. Gladio!
Try this!
Hey!
Sorry!
Just like the ones in Final Fantasy XII, they steal your items.
You
now that's despicable. Gotcha. Did he just do a freestyle on me or something?
Gladio, do it!
He stole my news. Fortunately, it was only a couple of news. I can easily buy those, but still, man, stealing your items is just wrong.
Pronto.
Why didn't that
stop
work?
Bitching.
Thank you. 2 AP. Did I kill 2 of them? Or are they giving me 2 AP for killing them that way?
We're in the home stretch.
Back off.
Gladio.
Get back.
I got it!
Boom! Yes! But they don't give you a lot of spin points for that fight. That fight was actually surprisingly tough. Well, not really. I'm actually starting to get better at the combat here. It's you guys were right about the whole parrying thing. You definitely want to be parrying as much as possible and counterattacking, as opposed to just hammering the attack button like you would as if you're playing Kingdom Hearts. That's just not gonna work here, sadly. All right, so more money, another Mega Elixir. And I do believe that takes care of all the hunts here for this town
we
as of now.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
Yep. No more hunts here. So that takes care of them.
Thank you for your patronage.
I think I'll get this one.
Ah, just a moment, please.
Okay, so how do I know which recipes that he can copy and which ones he can't copy?
Thank you.
Because apparently he doesn't copy every recipe that you happen to stumble across, unfortunately. So. Or maybe his cooking skills need to be at a certain level in order for him to copy a certain recipe. I don't know. Man, the loading times in this game is just ridiculous. Look at this. This is dumb. Well, my car is in like another city, so I guess that kind of hurts. Yeah, I left my car way out here, so that's fucking amazing. So I left my car here, however I can use the map, and that's a broken mechanic. So my car is still here. I teleported all the way out here without burning any time. So apparently they did that on foot. Wait. See, this is stupid. I teleported here without my car in like maybe 1 game hour. But now, in order to return back to that city with my car, I'm going to actually burn time. See, now I'm going to go back here. That's the wrong one. It's, this one. I'm going to go back here. But this time, it's going to actually burn time. So, you telling me that I could teleport to... why am I questioning video game logic in a video game? anyway, guys, people, sometimes when I'm playing this game, locations. Well, request to watch your gameplay. You receive the request from the following players. Broadcast to many people. Share your gameplay to many people who request to watch it. And many others, you can also use a good camera right from a coming. Share your button on the player. You will invite the following to watch your broadcast. I've never actually done this before. I didn't know that the PlayStation 4 had some kind of feature which enabled result too low. Your internet connection is too. Your internet connection. And that's what you said, man. I mean. Yeah, see that? Okay. So. What's your username? Music rules. If you're watching this episode, I can message you right now. Yeah, guys, I'm currently staying at another place for about a month or two, as opposed to staying where I usually am, and the connection here is actually much slower than my other place. So I will as far as me doing all this online sharing stuff, I'll probably do that once I get back to my fast connection. But as of right now, as you see, I have a slow internet connection, so I can't do stuff like this. There's hope. What do you say? Music rules. Search. Oh, there we go. Ada Wong. Shit, look at all these music names. Let's do this another way. There we go, music rules. Yep, that's him, all right. Confirm. All right. My connection to I tried, as you can see, but you know, I don't have a fast enough connection to do this. But anyway, back to the game. You're still loading? Oh, it was loading because I was doing the mission thing, I see. Anyway, guys, most of the hunts now are like rank 3 hunts, unless I miss some hunts in previous towns. I will occasionally go back to those towns to see if I can do those. Those are rank 1 and rank 2 hunts. Now that I'm at level 30, I should be able to handle all of them. So yeah, music rules. If you're watching this episode, as you saw, I tried to do it, but it says here I only got 2 or 3 bars of internet connection over here where I currently am. Once I get back to my other place with a much faster internet, then I'll consider doing more online things and allowing people to watch my
sweltering.
Watch my gameplay as I'm recording. That way you can get a sneak peek at the upcoming episode and stuff like that. But oh well. Anyway, moving on. Oh, why am I here? Oh yeah. I had to bring the car here to activate the plasma on me. Alright, quest locations. I had to teleport here so I can get close to the location. Now I'm gonna do these little things here. Let's see here. That's a pretty long drive, ain't it? Okay, so that's where he wants me to go. Let's see if we can take care of this, shall we?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Music! Oh, I love this so much! I haven't seen it yet, guys, but does this game have soundtracks from 13-2? I would love to hear some music from 13-2 as well.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Musclehead!
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Besides those things.
Lestalem sure looks great from this angle. Oh, hey! We should get a picture.
Yeah, could be a nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect.
Oh, that's another quest. Wait. Did I just get fucking derailed from what I was doing?
From here.
Okay, wait. He said something about taking a picture, so did that like derail me from my main quest? Let's see here. Hate when the game does that. Alright, wait a minute. Oh, that's for that other chick. I'll deal with her later. No, this is something. I'll do that later. That ain't why I'm here. I'm here for this thing. Oh. Now then. Got out too early. Let's continue. Yeah, I hate when the game does that. It does that very often. You'll be doing one thing, and then something else will like be there on the way, and you'll get never completely derailed from what you were doing. Yep. It's kind of annoying. Prompto, your pictures can wait. Unless you're taking pictures of hot girls, of course. Actually, Iris is all we really need. If Gladys doesn't mind, that is. Alright, so what are we going to be killing today? Isn't this the very beginning of the game? No, that's it. No, it's not. Yeah, I think it's cool how we can just park our car in the middle of the fucking street. Now, I don't know about these side quests, because last time I did a side quest, I was fighting I was sneaking behind a giant man-eating bird.
The hunt is on.
See ya! All right, what are these guys up to? Well, they attack very low, so let me see. Weak to ice, whatever that ring-looking thing is, but they got a lot of HP. It's this,
all in together now.
How about this?
Good guy.
Outstanding.
Yep.
Whose side are you on?
Blind side. Yeah, you attack them from behind. They take a lot more damage.
No big deal.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Where are you going?
Don't let up now.
I mean, you guys attacked me, you know.
Yep.
Right, there you don't. Get back. Alright, just got that little mess. Anyway, let's move on.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Let's see what this guy wants me to do here. Make sure I keep my eye on the minimap too for any potential magic drop points or camping grounds or whatever. Okay, I'm coming to the mark.
The breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Let me see if I can find any loose coins or whatever, but I don't see any. What's this on the ground here? Oh, I thought I saw something shining, but I guess I didn't. All right, so this is where he wants me to go. What the? It's just another hunt. It's just like a hunt. So how do I get in there? Okay, so I gotta kill these guys, but I gotta get in there first. Ah, here we go.
Time to show you what I
can
really
do. Damn it, Prompto! Perform two link strikes.
For every time he said that.
Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it, my man.
Ooh,
I forgot that quick. I do a link strike. Damn, that hurt. They took a lot of damage there. Wasn't it like a tech or something? I forgot how to do a link strike. I think it's a tech.
Pronto!
No mercy!
Or all these link strikes.
Ha! Nice one, Pronto!
I'm about to say, I know I'm holding it.
Hell yeah!
Whoa! Look at this guy!
You know what? I don't even know how Look, guys, I swear, I have no idea how that link strike came out. I wasn't even trying to do it. It just appeared on its own. I have no idea how I did that link strike. Yeah, this is something I should have did way earlier because, well, I am at level 30 now, and did that level, what, 14? So these guys aren't even challenging anymore. So I'm starting to understand why everybody said that the game is really, really easy, because it's very easy to overlevel and do these things here, because once you get a few of those experience points thing and then use it on a few spells, you can get like 10 and 20 levels in one day, especially considering the fact that you can redo any hunt as many times as you please, which always gives you something to fight. Because one thing that I was worried about at first is running around forever and not having any enemies to fight, because the game doesn't seem to have a lot of enemies right now. But if you do a hunt, if you do a nearby hunt, all you gotta do is just keep fighting those guys over and over and over again with your experience points items, and there you go. So you're good. Okay, now Prompto, what do you want? Quest Prompto, let's see. You wanted to do this. Okay. Now that's over here. So he wants to do something over here, and I guess he just wants to take a picture. And I guess when he does that, I'll automatically get some experience points, right? I don't know.
Who's up for a hike?
Okay, so I'm basically in the same area, which is why it didn't take 5 minutes to load it this time, like the last time. Oh, he wanted to go. Oh, I was already here the first time. So all I did was waste time there, because he...
Take a shot from here.
Good call.
I see.
Now it's picture time.
Okay, so Prompto's going to take a picture now. If the game will load it.
Let me get this shot.
Okay.
Oh, love the lighting.
Well, not a whole lot of experience points, but there's no reason not to do it, because it's just a small pit stop on the way, and you're really not doing anything. Oh! I'm just getting run by a car. You're not doing anything, so there's really no reason to not do that. You know what I mean? Every little bit helps, and doesn't that, like, increase his picture rating? But what exactly is the purpose of him taking pictures anyway? Now, let me see if I can fight those lone giraffe-like looking things now, because they're at level 28, but I'm at level 30, so I should be able to take them now. Oh, not these things. These things are everywhere. I mean, these things are probably the most commonly enemies in the game. I mean, everywhere I go, these things are and they just appear out there too.
Sorry,
you little shits. More of these shell things? Seriously, come on. And they're hostile, aren't they? Yeah, they are indeed hostile, but you're not what I'm after right now. You're not what I'm after. I really need to stop passing these. I'm looking on the map here. I'm walking right by little food ingredients. But, you know, I'll worry about stuff like that later on. Little stuff like that I'll probably be doing off screen, like picking up food here and there. Unless I think it's something really, really important that I need to show. Alright, so I came all the way here for what?
Ah, you must be the hunters my uncle mentioned. Thanks for coming. Without further ado, we need you to harvest crops.
Harvest?
This might be a farm, but we're still in the middle of wilderness. Normal folk can't do the work safely. That's where you come in. Good luck.
Okay, so to make a long story short, we can't harvest anything because there are wild monsters out here and stuff like that. Alright, so now... Where do I go? I gotta go even further? God damn. Now, as much as I want to do this, unfortunately, it's nighttime now, which means iron giants and white bombs. Well, I can't have the bombs now. It's the iron giants. Now, this is it. You are the fuckers that are preventing people from farming. These things are everywhere. Why do these? I'm telling man, these things are so common. I'm tired of fighting them. Well, I guess that's a good thing because they're actually very easy to kill, and they dropped that Vortooth, whatever.
Was that perfect or what?
They dropped that, and if you got a lot of them, it actually sells for some pretty good amount of gear. Anyway, I guess I gotta pick these up and take it back to him. Or maybe this is. For me. Yeah, okay. I had to get this, but they couldn't get it because
I believe
they couldn't get it because of those guys. Now I gotta report back to the guy. So looks like most of these side quests are gonna be just like hunts for the most part. The only difference is there are two differences. One, I can do more than one at a time, and two, since they're not hunts, the monsters don't get like a 200% strength buff and stuff like that. But other than that, they're just like hunts, except they're easier. Okay, those guys. These guys suck.
Time to show you what I can really do.
All right, performing two link strikes.
I only had a gill for every time he said that.
How much you want to bet I'm going to fight these guys normally like I always do, and I'm going to end up doing it anyway? Okay, there's one link strike. Looks like a link strike is when your party members attack after you.
Get back.
Yeah, see, I did two link strikes. I don't even know how I triggered that.
Say your prayers.
It's all good.
Hey, Ignis,
on your mark. Knocked.
Is that a graphical glitch there? Hey, fuck him up, then.
My pleasure.
Yeah, blindside. Really, really good. Die, please. Thank you for dying. Next.
What can I say?
Hello. Blindside. I got hit.
This is my suck. Poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, knocked.
Yeah, these look like enemies that I should have fought earlier. Okay, he's done.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Huh? Rare coin. Nice. Gladys found a rare coin. Isn't that like a 5% chance or something? Yeah, you guys told me that once you learn the game, it's actually very, very, very easy. It looks like you guys might not have been kidding about that. Alright, what we got here? Gimme. Another coin. Man, I'm going to be wrecking. Well, once I find a good grinding spot, I'm going to be wrecking up on the spin points like crazy. It's just not going to be fair. Anyway, wasn't there a town not too far from here? What's wrong with your car, dude?
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
You need a repair kit to fix the car. Okay, new to the road. Deliver the repair kit. Hey, I got like three of these, don't I? Dude, it's your lucky day. I happen to have a repair kit that I have no use for.
All in a day's work.
Complete. Alright. Easy expense points, I guess. 900 gil. It ain't much, but hell, it adds up. Again, if you're here and you have it, no reason to not do it. Anyway, the roads are perilous at night, so if I try to go in the car, he's going to go back to town, way across town, but I can walk here and see if I can find some new food buffs or new weapons or whatever.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time!
Yeah, that's a bad mechanic. How I can't drive my car right. Well, I guess I can drive here in town, but I'm pretty sure he'll taunt me if I say no, I'm driving the car. But no. All right, here's a hidden item. Gimme. Don't know what that is, but anything else shiny on the ground? Have I already been in this town? Looks kind of familiar.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Give me. Tiny feather? What the hell does that do? Any more shiny things like this?
Let there be light.
Give me. Okay, yeah. You have to, when you're getting ready to interact with something, you have to let go of the analog stick. That will stop him. Well, usually, that will stop him from jumping up in the middle of the air. When he's doing it. Yeah, okay, so that's how you do it. So thanks for the tip, guys, because that was really, really, really getting on my nerves. But yeah, so that definitely makes a big difference on it. But still, it's still kind of funny how I was trying to do something. Every time I tried to interact with something, he jumped up in the air. I was like, what the fuck, man? So with all this shiny stuff, give me silver dust. Okay, found a lot of goodies today. I see monsters. I wonder if I can actually kill one of those iron giants by now.
guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
What? That wasn't part of the deal. Gotcha!
Watch yourself, Noct.
Back off, bitches. Boom! Damn! How did I trigger that? I mean, it's really, really powerful, and I have no idea how I did. It just came out of nowhere. Is that like automatic? Sometimes.
On the same page.
I purposely parried and stuff like that, but I didn't tell him to do a link strike. Did he like do that automatically? That's pretty badass. So yeah, guys, these little side missions like this, I'll probably be doing most of these off screen because
A lot of tremors lately.
I mean, I might skip through the editing. Like, I'll show you where I activate the side mission, and then I'll go straight to the point to where I finished it. Let me go to the weapon shop first. Let's see. Oh, okay. See, that's kind of funny. If I want to shop, I gotta walk straight up to him. If I want to do the quest, I gotta talk to him from this distance. What the fuck, man?
I got the thing you wanted. Here.
Oh, you remembered. Great. Now we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks heaps. Hope we can rely on you again.
Let's do it. Offers items for lower prices. Mission complete. Okay, so now I can get some pretty good experience points there for such an easy mission.
Hey, what do you
have
this
time? Now I can buy stuff for a cheaper price. Interesting. And now I don't see reason to not have two of these.
Pleasure doing business. Okay.
Yeah. No. I'm pretty sure I'm getting ready to go to town where I can find some stronger weapons. That's not gonna be needed, but so.
I'll see you later.
All right. Hey, you got another quest for me, dude? How nice.
Oh, hey, it's you. Hey, got another favor.
Wait, me
is
me. I never left.
Thanks in advance.
All right. Oh yeah, tailspin. Oh yeah, tailspin. Let's see. What the hell is this all about? Level 20. The on much will come for a beast, but let's see. All you young bloods out there, that was back when cartoons were actually good. Now we got all this stupid shit. So let me guess, I gotta go kill some more monsters. Of course. Yeah, little stuff like that, guys. I'll most likely be doing that off screen. Unless it's something that you guys. Sorry, it's midnight. Unless you guys got something that you really want me to show on screen, but if I show each and every single little side mission like that, this LP will never ever get done, because I can already tell that what's the purpose of greeting people? I can already tell that this game has a lot of little missions in it like that, and if I do all of them on screen, I'll never get done. So yeah, I'll most likely be saving most of those for like off screen and stuff. But everything I'm doing now, guys, this looks like something that I should have did at the beginning of the game. Okay, what is she doing over here all by herself in this town? Oh, she's hot. Okay, I'm gonna make a little dirty joke here and see if I can do this. This is gonna be kind of rude and wrong for me to do, but hey, somebody's got to do it. If the other guys don't mind. Yeah, okay. You know where that's going. Let's move on. Anyway, guys, now that Gladius is at level 6 on his survival skills, does that mean I have a chance of getting a glass gemstone or something like that after a battle? Before I go out and fight again and get another food buff, of course. I always want
to
do this.
What'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on?
By the way, any new hunts, pal? Yeah, I can do these hunts now. Ruffled. Okay, I know I can count them. Some pretty good gear. Mega Elixir. Level 62! What the fuck? What the fuck? Ain't no way in hell I'm ready for this. This a demon. Okay, Behemoth Tyrant. That's probably the one that that you fought in the demo. Okay. I can take care of these guys. Yeah, I can take care of them.
Interesting choice.
Thunder in them Thar Heels. What are they, Thunder Bombs? Okay, they're probably gonna be weak to ice or
y'all take care now.
Something, who knows. Maybe fire. Alright, so that hunt is activated. Oh, I ain't get my food buff.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Reckon I could ask for your help.
What did I always buy here again?
Some geese I bought chips for the road.
The one that makes you immune. Lightning. This is the one I used to buy here. But this one makes me resist thunder. But no, it's not that good. This one.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Bon appetit.
Y'all come back soon.
Alright, so we got that out of the way now. See if I can get some fighting done and take a shot at the, what them damn bombs gonna be, by the way?
You know how chocobos smell really bad?
Way
it's like
down
a
there.
Good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the
go
stables.
Go down your foot. Let me start hitting there now. And fighting anything that happens to come my way. For a shot at the, what's her name? The glass coin. See, this is what I'm talking about. When you don't accept hunts, in some areas, you, like, rarely fight monsters. But when you accept a hunt, the monsters are always there. Where the fuck you come from? When you do accept hunt, the monsters are always there. So that makes grinding really, really easy. What are you weak to again? The spears and ice. Okay, when I first fought this thing, he was actually kind of tough, but
give me the short version.
I should be a more than a mess from now. Still hurts a little bit.
Just on the friend.
Gotcha! Gladio!
Here I am!
Ignis! Get lost!
I don't see a reason to not use your techniques. They're really, really overpowered.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Especially since you, so Gladys will pick up hot potions after the battle, so there's really no reason to buy those. I don't see a reason to not do your techniques because they're really overpowered, especially considering the fact that you don't take any damage while you're doing
it. Fresh rain.
Yeah, I like it too.
Anyway, the hunt's gonna be over here. It's not too far. It's actually running distance. Let's go ahead and get ready to take care of this. And there's a
number.
The hell? Where these things come from?
Easy as they come.
Yeah, but at this point they completely suck.
Get back!
Pretty soon I'll be able to kill him with a one warp strike. Okay, and Gladys finds what? Nothing. Okay, so he doesn't find something after every battle. There's a chance he'll find something after a battle. And I see some element stuff here. Or food to pluck, give me. Wild onion.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I knew he was gonna say that.
Can't wait to try it.
Yeah, so just by looking at the food, you automatically come up with a recipe. That's one badass cook, man. But But yeah, guys, as I was saying earlier, I now officially understand why Square didn't want to put any playable female characters, because, you know, this game isn't about that.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Okay, so this is one of the areas that might have an Iron Giants if I stay here too long. So this is where the hunt's gonna be, but they don't come out until night. So I guess I could just, it'll be night real soon anyway. Now, how much you wanna bet that after I kill those bombs, the Iron Giant's gonna pop out of nowhere? And I'm probably gonna see if I can actually take them on by now.
Another headache. This is not normal.
I'm gonna see if I can actually take them on by now. Okay, here's a camping ground as well as some ice. Might want to get this in case they actually reach to this. I don't think I have any ice.
Won't keep you in the dark.
Give me, thank you.
Shall we camp here?
After the hunt, we'll camp here. There's some fire. Let me get it in case they reach to it. Give me. My fire is full. Why don't I use fire? Why? All right, so. Nighttime is approaching. Alright, it's officially nighttime. Now let's see if we can do this. We're in the hunting grounds. Where are the bombs? You're not the one I want to kill, but I'll gladly take you on.
This thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah, pretty soon I'll be able to kill these guys with one warp strike. That'll be easy. AP. Or just wait for a parry, because that gives you AP every time you do it. Fuck you. I said fuck you. Die. Okay.
Knocked rules.
No big deal.
No, you don't. Die.
How's it look over there?
I think we might be winning. Oh, yeah.
Another high potion. Here we go. Thunder bombs. Let's see what we got here. They look pretty nasty. Can we take these things on? Let's find out. So, weak to basic swords and daggers. And what's that last element on the very right? I don't know what that is. Okay. All right, let's see if we can take these things on. I can pair them. Nice. As long as they're not accompanied by any Iron Giants, I'll be fine.
Gladio.
Of course, like all bombs, eventually they will blow up if I don't kill them. And if I don't kill them properly, they'll blow themselves up. I wonder if I. Ow, they. Looks like I got shot. I wonder if that prevents it from moving, but it looks like I can still use my tech while I'm shot. Yeah. I'm not killing them, they're blowing themselves up. Cheat some bitches. I fucking hate bombs because they always blowing themselves up and take you with them and stuff like that. It's just annoying. I wonder, do I still get the experience points if they die because they blew themselves up? You know, if I wasn't so overleveled, I probably would have been dead by now. So it's kind of unfair, but hey, who's keeping score here? He's swelling up. You know, I don't know why I'm still attacking them. I know how bombs work. Every time you attack them, they swell up, and eventually they blow themselves up. So I don't know why I'm doing this.
You've got it on its last legs.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful. Gotcha.
There you go.
What?
Oh, sorry about that.
Target eliminated.
Hanging around here.
I gotta take care of those guys. Yeah, for the most part, they were blowing themselves up. Now, why am I hanging around here like this when I know an Iron Giant is getting ready to pop up right about now? Hey, what the fuck am I doing? There he goes. Should I fight this thing now? Iron Giant, let me see if I can take these guys on now. I'm tired of running from them.
We're taking that thing on.
No turning back.
I'm really tired of running from these guys now. But look at the size of this fucker. I'm really tired of running from him now. Let me see if I can take this guy. I'll know in a few seconds if I can actually beat this thing. All right, you don't have a lot of HP. You're weak to great swords, and you're not weak to any elements. Okay. All right, let me see if I can take this thing on now. He might only be a level 30 monster, but I wouldn't be surprised if he still hits pretty damn hard.
See ya! No!
Well, here we are.
Ah, that was nothing.
I can keep the steel in check.
Yeah, I think I'm too strong for him now. Yeah, I can definitely take him on now. It looks like his attacks can't be parried that easy. I can definitely take him on now. Gladius should have fucked this guy's day up with this moves.
Nice work, Gladius.
Yeah, I could definitely take him on now.
You got all those arms at your disposal.
In fact, this one's not even a challenge anymore. I mean, yeah, I'm taking my hits and everything, but since I heal automatically after battle, it's not that threatening anymore. Yeah, he's not even challenging anymore.
Indeed.
All right, so I'm no longer worried about those Iron Giants, but unfortunately, they keep coming. Oh shit! This one might be a different ball game here.
Ready for this?
Red Giant. All right. Someone told me about these guys. So I'm assuming that he only appears after you beat the regular Iron Giant. Now, I don't think I can beat this one. This one's like twice as strong, isn't it? And look how long that fucking lever takes. You killed my son! Prepare to die! Oh dear, look at this. Look at this shit. Nothing works on him except for one element. Yeah, somebody told me about these assholes.
Take a while.
What? You worried?
Yes, I am worried. I don't think I can take him on. I mean, I can probably slowly chip him off, but
this one's no joke.
I'd rather not try it.
Focus.
Okay, so that one element that he's weak to, exactly what is that? Is that a light or holy move or something? Exactly what is that one thing that he's weak to? Until I have that, I'm going to stay the fuck away from those things. Anyway, oh shit, another red giant? Come on, man. What is this blast beavers?
Stay alert.
Hell no. Ain't just ain't no way I can beat this thing right now. I mean, maybe if I had 99 potions and 99 fitness downs, I could probably take him on, but man. Okay, why does Libraine take so? This is annoying. Why do I gotta wait so long for this shit to Libra him? All right, so the red giants, and looks like he didn't even take any damage from that at all. Yeah, he took only 100 damage from that. So if I stay here forever, Let's see. I'm just trying to see how strong his attacks are. Oh, God. Looks like I can possibly survive. Oh, shit. Whoa! No, 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 no. Fuck. No, I remember this guy from the demo. Yeah, okay. No, 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 no. I do not need to be fucking with this thing right now. I forgot about that little vacuum move he has. Yeah, I fought something simple. Oh, shit, he running after me. You son of a bitch. Leave me alone. Yeah, I think I better stay away from him. Jesus Christ. So, when will I be able to beat one of these, when will I be able to beat one of these monstrosities? Alright, so now that the Iron Giants are no longer a threat, I gotta deal with the Red Giants. How nice.
Made it.
Hmm. You know, I wonder if I can use these, these pictures here. I can use these.
This one's pretty good.
For my thumbnails.
I dig it too.
Yeah, I can use these pictures for my thumbnails. Perfect. I didn't think of this till now. I've been searching through my editing to try to find a decent picture to use as my thumbnail. Prompto is actually taking pictures for me, and I can use these as my thumbnail. Well, you know, he's got to use it after all. But of course, I got ears there on the bottom left, so I'm gonna have to take it out for just a split second, and this too, and use this as my thumbnail. And there we go. Okay, so Prompto has a use. Awesome.